sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
So where are we selling this stuff?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
And where is that exactly?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Then lead on. What's in the box to sell?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
So nothing good then?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Like I said.
Hey, you know who you messing with?
What do you have against the smooth ride?
I'm seeing a stop right there.
My fights.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
I don't know. Threaten them?
I don't think that'll work.
Necessary.
Time to turn on the charm.
I can beat anyone.
Seriously, not
You're pretty smooth with this.
Fuck right I am.
Maybe you're in the wrong profession.
Not cool. Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Sure. We got the message out. How much is that going to cost?